In case you didn't know it, we're, wait, what did that guy's shirt say? Wait, I'm not reading that out loud.
Once invincible Aftermix came up short against Ryan Cooper.